What's this? I have repaired my Rokaku kite. This kite, I think I bought this in Japan. Bought a lot of kites in Japan. It's a Japanese fighting kite. But nonetheless, quite a lot of people use these to do kite aerial photography. And I want to know whether I can take this camera that I'm holding in my hand, whether the kite will carry it. It's got a lot of pull. Doesn't seem... Well, these aren't very stable kites. I know people use them for kite aerial photography, but they're actually fighting kites. They zip around. They're not terribly stable. Maybe I can tweak it. I used to know a lot about kites and how to tweak them. It's been a while. But let's see if it'll pick up the camera. Okay, well, I can't show you this with the camera. That's the kite string. Kite string, I know there's all sorts of clever rigs and stuff for attaching kites to the cameras, which I'll play with some to try and make one sometime. Right now, that string is duct taped to the top of the camera, and the safety strap is also tied to the kite, or the string, kite string, in a way it can't escape unless the string breaks. And so let's see if... I've no idea if this will pick up. Let's see what happens.